Hello everyone, my name is Aanchal and welcome to my channel It All Begins at Home. As we know, child development is a process that every child goes through, and understanding the process and skills of child development helps you new mommies and daddies to know what to expect and how to best support your child while they are growing and developing. So guys, in this video, I'll be discussing about all those skills that your child will develop at different ages. But before I begin, please subscribe to my channel, It All Begins at Home, and hit the bell icon so that you never miss an upload from me. As we know, the first year of child is the year of rapid growth and physical development. And I'm sure every parent is concerned if their baby is normal and doing right things at right time. So let me tell you, every baby is different and they will acquire all the skills and will grow at their own pace. As each child acquires these skills at specific time period or specific time frame in their life, and this is what is called developmental milestone. Then they will use these skills throughout their life. So the first skill which I am going to talk about is cognitive development. Cognitive development is baby's brain development. It is your child's ability to learn and solve problems, which helps children to think and understand the world around them. For example, this includes a 2-month-old baby learning to explore the environment with their hands and eyes, or a 4-month-year-old learning how to solve simple maths problems. This all comes under cognitive development. Now, the next skill they develop is social and emotional development. This is your child's ability to interact and play with your family members or other children. And another ability which comes under this is self-control. For example, your 6-week-old baby starts smiling, or a 10-month-old baby waving bye-bye. So these all comes under social development. Now, the next skill is speech and language development. This is your child's ability to learn new things, new words, and new language to convey their message and understand what people are saying. For example, your 12-month-old baby saying his first word, or a year-old baby naming the parts of her body. So this all comes under language development. Now, the next skill which I'm going to talk about today is fine motor skill development. Fine motor skills is your child's ability to start using their small muscles, specifically their hands and fingers. Say for example, your kid is using her hand and fingers to put cereals in her mouth, or holding a toy, turning pages of the book, or using a pencil to write. So these all comes under fine motor skills, where your child is using their small muscles. Now the next development skill is cross motor skill. This is your child's ability to use large muscles. For example, a 4-month-old baby learning how to control head, a 6-month-old baby learning how to sit up with some support, or a 12-month-old baby taking their first step. So in this, your child is using their large muscles. So this all comes under gross motor skills. Now, last but not the least is sensory development. It refers to the child's brain ability to receive, interpret, and effectively use information provided by their all senses, which is touch, vision, hearing, taste, and smell. Sensory play supports language development, cognitive growth, fine and gross motor skills, problem solving skills, and social interaction. So this is one of the most important development in your child. And I highly encourage you to introduce sensory play in your child's life. And I have already done a video on this. And if you have missed watching that video, I'll link that below in the description box for your reference. Do check it out. I hope you guys find this video helpful. If so, please like this video and let me know in the comment section below. And yes, if the comments are disabled, then please follow me at my Instagram handle. I'll be happy to see you there. I will leave the link of my Instagram account in the description box. And please share it with your friends and family, and do subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching and staying till the end of the video. Thank you.